Good afternoon and welcome to San Pedro United Methodist Church. We are delighted that you are all here. And I know that many of you have come from all over, lots of different places to be here to celebrate with Dolly today. And we are glad that many of you are here. Some have left snow in order to be in the sunshine, and we are delighted that you are here. I'm the pastor. My name is Lisa Williams. And again, we just want to give you a warm welcome this afternoon. If you have a cell phone, if you would be kind enough to turn it off or to silence it, that would be wonderful. And there is no flash photography today. They are going to be videotaping the concert, so I'm sure we can have that if you'd like it. And if you need to use the restroom at some point, we do have a restroom downstairs, and any one of these lovely people in the back will be happy to guide you on your way if that is a necessity. And the flowers on the altar today are given to us by Chris and Marianne Friedel, and we're just delighted that they're here. They are absolutely gorgeous. And at the end of the service, there will be a few baskets in the back, which is a free will offering. And anything that is placed in the baskets will go to the music program here at San Pedro United Methodist Church that Dolly is such a big part of. And if you write a check, you can just write it to San Pedro, UMC, or United Methodist Church. And I am so excited to hear this beautiful concert, and I know all of you are too. Dolly has many wonderful talents that she will be sharing with us today, and as we get to celebrate her birthday as well. So welcome.
Thank you. It's been a long time since I've played the piano in a church, and I know that about more than half of you are musicians, but you're singers as well, so. Dolly suggested that I play the first verse so that you'll recognize, so that you'll know the tune, but it's The Water is Wide. I know you know it. Nevertheless, if it's Dolly's day, I'll play it first, then please sing. Do you know what page is? You guys know what page it's on?
Thank you. the hardest one.
Thank you.
need a few seconds here. Yes. You know this tune, so I just need to play the little end of it to remind you of how the key is.
Thank you. My study of Fanny Crosby brought new joy and wonder to this saint who was a Victorian lady and impacted the lives of so many people in so many wonderful ways, in so many positive ways. She was blind her whole life, and she just went right on doing her thing. She was an evangelical. She went to the missions, lived in New York City, and was an inspiration to everybody who met her through our play. And I can't help but stop and make the similarities between Fanny Crosby and Dolly Ickler. What a saint to be there for all of us through thick and thin. She's involved in many organizations, and there have been some times when she's been single-handedly pushing everybody along and getting things going. And so those of us who know about all of her work done quietly and silently, sometimes behind the scene, we still saw everything that happened. And we love you and we praise you for it. Saint Dolly.
My best and dear. not a choir member, and we're going to sing the loudest, most fun-filled thing of happy birthday to us all.
Thank you for the greatest gift.
Oh, it would be great if we had.